Murphy coming across here, the man from Shamrocks. Oh. Dear, oh dear. Well worth seeing that again.
Well, I think what happened there, Joe, was that Lar Corbett was anticipating in time to hold the ball into shoulder him, and then he slipped him back very quickly, and I don't think there was any great intent of injury or anything.
And it's a yellow card for Lar Corbett for that. Eoin Murphy still lying on the ground. And they're not happy at all with referee Dermot Kerwin. Well, the referee has taken the name of Lar Corbett, but they are still incensed that their man, Eoin Murphy, will struggle to continue in the match.